Edgewater police are investigating a shooting that left a 29-year-old man dead and another hospitalized. It happened inside an apartment unit in the 2700 block of Ingalls Street. Fox 31's Alliyah Sims joins us live outside the Edgewater Police Department with the latest.
Yeah, police were dispatched. Police here say that they were dispatched to a disturbance in the 2700 block of Ingalls Street. Officers were there on scene investigating for at least 9 hours today.
Crime scene tape could be seen wrapped outside an apartment complex in the 2700 block of Ingalls Street. Edgewater police say they responded to this area around 5:20 Sunday morning.
I was actually really scared. It's just, you know, when you hear the sirens coming, it's like you don't know what's going to happen. That's when you see like the yellow tape wrapping around.
Police say their preliminary investigation indicates there was an altercation inside the apartment between people who knew each other, which led to the shooting.
I heard like screaming. And then after that screaming, I heard a gunshot, like a very sadly gunshot.
When officers arrived, they were directed to this second story apartment unit where they found a 29-year-old man who had been shot at least once.
I wasn't really thinking of it until like I heard screaming, more screaming after that. And then that just happened. That's when I just hear the sirens coming and figure out somebody had got shot.
Grisada Romero says the gunshot woke her up Sunday morning. She lives next to the building where the deadly shooting happened.
Our windows are really thin, so you can hear from outside. Usually there's arguments around here, but there's never gunshots.
Police say paramedics performed life-saving measures, but the man later died. Officers also spotted another person suffering from a head trauma. They were taken to the hospital.
And that person that police found with head trauma, he's a 29-year-old man from Denver. Now, at last check, he was in critical condition in the hospital, and he's also considered a person of interest in this case. Now, police have not released his name yet. They say that they have to further investigate, and they have to wait on an update on his condition. Live outside the Edgewater Police Department, Alliyah Sims, Fox 31.
All right, Alliyah, thank you.